Filled with a blend of classic American tones and unique features from Reverend, the Buckshot is well suited to be your go-to guitar. The foundation starts with a solid Korina body and a bolt-on maple neck, which fills the hand nicely with its medium oval profile. Reverend then arms the Buckshot with their own Revtron mini-humbucker in the neck position and a Greasy T single coil in the bridge. These pickups work together beautifully to create a new palette of tones, especially when you use the bass contour to tighten up your sound. Lastly, Reverend matches their 12-inch board radius with a tune-o-matic bridge and stop tailpiece. And at the other end, Reverend's pinlock tuners keep everything nailed down. So let's continue and check out how Reverend has made these two very different pickups work together. The bass contour can be very helpful with an overdriven tone. You could use it almost like a volume knob to clean up. There's your look at the latest Reverend Buckshot, and you can find this and a lot more Reverend guitars at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching.